is World Charity Day, a day to remember how important solidarity is, especially in these times. I am pleased to announce to you all the music results of the Solidarity for All Award Initiative. Number 10, Be As One by Jada Rees. Jada is our youngest nominee ever, so congratulations.
I can't stop, I won't end. We can't stop the world. You try hard, I'll be the part that you lean on when you feel like falling.
Number 9, As I See by George and the Good Vibes. Number 8, No Lo Ves, which means Don't You See It, by Lucía Merico. Number 7, La Marca, which means The Mark, by Lili del Sol.
Sin saber llevan la piel el secreto de donde nació. Lleva la son pa' vivir, siempre los lleva en la memoria, sin pasado, con una nueva historia, sueña, construye la vida que quisiera vivir y lleva la mano.
Number 6, Peaceful Days by Hannah's Field.
Between us falls, breaking down the illusion we were never really separate at all. My eyes reflect your tears,
Your smile is a mirror of my joy. Let's lift love's vibration into a nation. Close your eyes and sing for peaceful days to come.
Close your eyes and sing for peaceful days.
Close your eyes and sing for peaceful days to come.
Close your eyes and sing for peace.
When we lift our sisters up, when we realize we are one.
Number 5. Act Together by Chango.
Love spreading all over the world.
Solidarity
is essential for humanity.
Solidarity,
the base of our new modernity.
Solidarity,
foundation of a strong community.
Solidarity
makes everyone live in dignity.
The children tell me to tell you, stop your greediness. Cause they wanna live in a brother world. You heard more.
If we come together, life will be easier. Let us get together, make the planet better. If we get together, we will be stronger. Caring for one another, violence will be over.
Number 4. Who is Who by Delphine Chupa.
So come ahead and sing, but we try to raise them right. So when kids get up in the morning, they don't know how much we've cried. So who is who in this world?
Number 3. Birds Will Sing by Masauko.
One day my bird will sing and every ear will hear the song the spirit brings, a song that feels no fear. And when my bird does sing,
Runner-up, Life After Corona by Rebel Lion.
Thank you. never be the same. And I hope for you we make a change. Gotta think it over, we must break the chains. Our older ways cannot remain. Life after Corona will never be the same. I pray for you we make a change. Gotta think it over, we must rearrange. Our older ways cannot remain. Take the time to analyze. Open your eyes. We're all the ways. It's not serving today. Got to change our ways to see a brighter day. Life after Corona will never be the same.
And the award recipient is Together by Ross Parrish.
Take up a plank on your side, you'll see both your side and mine on the ship's gonna sink. So come on now, let's fight together. Let's dare to stand beat. Come on now, let's find the answer for what this world needs. We're all bright stars in the dark of the night, shining apart. We burn the same light. Do you ever wonder if heaven may be where the light of the stars meet to dance in the sea? Come on now, let's fight together. Instead of staying beat, come on now, let's find the answer to what this world needs. Ooh, oh, oh. No man is an island, no star is silent. No man is an island, no star is silent. No man is an island, no star is silent. This is a time when the world is kind of crazy and chaotic and unknown, and there's things going on that we just don't know what's happening. My song Together, the very first verse actually talks about how when one of us does something, it affects everyone around us, whether it's good or bad, and how we got to be careful about what we do. And the whole anthem of the song is saying we're in this together. We've got to come together to make things possible, to bring hope and healing and joy and love in this world. So being a part of Solidarity for All initiative has been absolutely amazing, because I feel like this is something I can stand for. This is something that I'm going to stand for, to find a place that we can come together to where when we find a friend hurting, we reach out to them and say, hey, it's okay, I'm here for you. What can I do for you? When we find people that are just at a loss for words or just feeling caught in the unknown, we can come together and say, let me be in the same place with you. Let's do this journey together. I'm not going to leave you alone. When one of us fails, we all fail. But when one of us succeeds, we all succeed. And that's what I think this initiative talks about. It's how we can all come together and do this together to make the best possible life we can while we're right here.
The little that I have is incredible. And all this happened in the midst of Corona crisis. And for me, for us in Haiti, especially as an independent artist, it was even more complex, that because we've been facing crisis months and months before coronavirus, so it was even more complicated. So I'm very grateful that I participated and I submitted, and it came out positive and a success. And I want to congratulate every participant that participated in this competition. And keep doing good things, keep doing good music for change, keep putting your creativity out there to make a difference, because this is a great tool that we have, our talent, our music, our creativity, you know, to contribute to the change that this world is awaiting, is in need of.
Right now I feel that solidarity is incredibly important. It's obvious that if we don't come together, we may perish. But this premise isn't new to me or my culture. In Malawi, our culture is based on a principle called Ubuntu. And Ubuntu basically means we exist for each other. So at all times, we understand that it's not about the individual. It's not about I think, therefore I am. It's about the collective and what we can do for each other. I'd like to thank World Citizen Artists for thinking about solidarity at this moment, and I hope that the music that we put together will keep people pushing in that direction.
I'm very proud to be part of a World Citizen Artists, and I will be very happy to be more active in this project. And I think it's important that artists get the opportunity to come together so they can join that power and spread more love and positivity in this complicated time in this world. And thank you, World Citizen Artists, and take care. Blessings, one love.
Music, it's about love. Music, it's about consciousness. For me, music, it's about sharing. And I'm so proud to get the possibility to share my art to the world. And I'm so happy also to take part in this huge community, which is World Citizen Artists.
I want to say thank you, World Citizen Artists, for doing all that you do, connecting music with peace. We're super excited to be part of the Solidarity for All.
I think it's wonderful and extremely powerful to find organizations that open windows to artists to raise global awareness through art and music.
We are delighted to participate in Solidarity for All. We do believe that music connects people from all over the world. This is why our music is multicultural and connects between styles from the world. We believe that music is the solution. Music can bring peace and connectivity to all humans in the world. Elevate the frequency of humanity to a better future.
I feel like especially during this time of the pandemic, it is really important for everyone to come together and to make peace with each other, just because everyone is going through something that we have never been through before.
This year was a challenge for everyone all over the world, and it was made clear that solidarity is the answer, is the way to come through these trying times and succeed.
Oh, I'm number two in the competition. Whoa, super. Nice to hear. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And I'm so excited because if I can explain, this song is a song that is like I had a lot of difficulties to get it done to get to the competition because you know we were in quarantine. I had to borrow a computer and a microphone and an interface to record this song with some musician friends.
Thank you. And did you say it was in fifth place? Is that right?
First place.
Which one? Sorry, I don't know.
Together.
Yeah.
You won the award.
Is it like the top position, number one?
Yeah.
Oh wow, that's crazy. Okay, sorry, I didn't realize. For some reason, I thought it was like honorable mention. No, this is amazing. Wow, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. This one's really cool to be considered, especially for Solidarity for All. I feel like this is something that I've always wanted to be a big anthem for this exact reason. And so this is a huge honor. I'm very, very grateful for it. Thank you. Thank you.
We're all one crew on a ship. On your side, you'll see both your side and mine on the ship's gonna sink. So come on now, let's fight together. Let's dare to stampede. Come on now, let's find the answer. What this world needs. We're all bright stars in the dark of the night, shining apart, yeah. We burn the same light. Do you ever on now, let's fight together. Let's tear this stampede. Come on now, let's fight.